Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Eridan and I am playing The Order 1886 or 86, yeah. So far, I like the game. Really cool, really nice, really beautiful. This is cinematic and action-packed. Good. By the way, stay positive, be nice, be kind, share your positivity and kindness to everyone you know. Let's enjoy the game.
We seldom have time to sit and wait if the rebels are behind this.
The council has made its ruling. There is nothing more to discuss, Isabel.
We should at least gather some intelligence.
The authorities will see to that.
The order cannot stand by the streets. You cannot deny that there are some people.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The council has spoken.
Few dead countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Knight Commander.
Well, we're going in.
Most excellent.
When do we move?
You're not talking about, but my
Your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
As they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Oui, mon général. Général.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still. I shall rely on you to be a, call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of a mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Me don't like
Always
that
at your
car.
Service, Sir
Follow
this
Tesla.
Way,
Tesla. Just the man. What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
So, the look and to focus on details, I divine this objections. Distant objects. Okay. Get it. What is this?
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators. Gibberish to me. Nicola, bring me slide, Doc.
Sir Galahad. Please. This way. Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it. Difficult. It must be precisely aligned. The mercury oscillates with the current. It can be a bit difficult. Must be precisely aligned. Ah.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
Wow.
SX-84 marksman carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
Oh,
with pleasure.
I love it.
Skills never cease to amaze me. You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting. But I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day.
Remember. We are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept, always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up. Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
The order, least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
And look, monsieur, those lovely ladies on the balcony are waving at us.
Oi.
That's it, Ken. Tear it.
Come on, knock the stopping out of me. Ooh! You want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. Claim their rights. They tell you things have never been better. They tell you England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums, some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in a black hell of coal mines, while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
Try.
No! Fight. I swear!
Join our cause!
No. I only got
down with the queen!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Wow, this is so cool. Wow. I love it. This is so cool. This is so cool.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Zelda. I like that.
It's your first time, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
That's quite all right, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
All right.
I like that. Nice.
Upstairs now.
Another time.
Tell me the truth. It was the
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
You know what they say about big noses.
That's fake.
Stupid
noses
note.
Too.
Don't get me any Frenchmen around here.
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized. Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello. Oh!
Oh! Oi! Oi!
Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Hmm.
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Two shorts for bobbies, one long for knights.
Damn knights. You sure it's not the other way around? You know, two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean, if it's knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards skulking around down there, we'll let the boys know.
And the same for bobbies?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's more?
I don't know, we'll bloody shoot them.
Fuck's sake!
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, Mr.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
Found a way out. Facile, hein?
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck.
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Sniper down!
Shit, reloading! Watch yourself!
Oh, no, 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 no. No! Oh, come on! What have I done?
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument.
Sniper subdued.
Let's head up.
Move in.
Wait, son.
Shit.
Get the cover.
Dang.
Drag out.
Watch it. Oh, grenade.
Rebel down!
We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
I wonder, there is no way up, so there is some way inside? Okay. You can go up though. That's cool, that's cool. No. So either you can get these, not the sniper, or you can get.
They blocked the way. Through the building.
Through which building? Through this building, that's why we came. That's not possible. Okay, here.
Fuck! Eli has a
Monsieur! Shotgun is coming out of the building! Down.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis. To keep moving and get off the streets.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Hold on.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
Curse our progress. Hand me your monocular.
Wow. Oh, so cool.
I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a one-second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Send them Morse code displayed below. Tap touchpad button for one and hold touchpad button for that.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go.
And that's it, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next episode. Bye.